deep in the zone. Jackets knocked down there. It was Jenner by Sutter. Set up the first goal in New Jersey. Scored the game winner in a shootout and sends it deep into the zone. Backhanded by the Penguins out of that right wing. Neal unable to play it. Jacket sent it to the point. Atkinson drills it wide.
Well, yes.
With James Neal. Tootin. Across the line. Fights off the check. Dubinsky scores! Brandon Dubinsky! What a play!
With the play and then the move to the center of the ice. Right here. He ends up turning inside.
It on the wing. Back up high, Niskanen, into that slot area, shot and a goal. Who else but Chris Neal? Again, one of the most gifted goal scorers in the National Hockey League. He ties it up with a power play goal.
His one thing you talk about is one of the keys to the game, stay out of the penalty box. And James Neal shows you why. There's a left-handed shot coming off of that right wing. Again, he is the middleman, and when he gets the puck.
Bortuzzo looks off his defensive mate there. Long clearing pass on that right wing carried by Kovacsu. Long shot. McElhinney juggles but holds on.
Credit to both coaches and what they've been able to do, and Bylsma in particular.
Here come the Jackets shorthanded. Anisimov with Dubinsky. On to Dubinsky. Oh, kick save and a beauty. A second stop. Back-to-back Zetkov. Outstanding. The feed for Foligno. Jackets get another attempt. This time Letestu rips it wide. Jack Johnson off the point, throws it behind the net. Jackets in front. Johnson had a stick on it. Good work. Now Foligno to the point. Fedor Tootin will let one fly. Off Zetkov. Heats the line. This is Corey Trapp. Trapp losing an edge. Jokinen heels to the right wing. Sutter. That's Jokinen with it. Spins, turns on the half wall. Engelin fires one towards the net. Scramble in front. McElhinney trying to get back to his feet. And just now does as the puck sails wide. Sutter camped in front of the Jackets net.
Needed line changer for the Jackets. You get hemmed in against this hockey team, they get a chance to change.
Gotta love Foligno's two-way play. And it continues for this Blue Jackets hockey club. Wrap around attempt, left in front. Jokinen down is the goaltender. McElhinney getting the glove on it and holding on. Wheels behind the net for Johansson. Ryan Johansson spins, turns, and fires it across the goal mouth. Head out the other side. There's Nikitin. On for R.J. Umberger again. Umberger trying to fight off the check. Penguins literally getting those arms around the Jackets. No penalty calls. And there Foligno lifts it. There by Atkinson. Dubinsky finishes a hit. Less than a minute to go. Crosby down the left wing. Through and across the line. Observes. Throws it in front. And trying to tip it home, but missing there was Engelin. Nowich moves down that left wing. Sends it back to Niskanen. Traffic in front. Deflected and just wide of the Jackets net. James Neal rims it around the wall. Jokinen looks to the far side for Niskanen. A right-handed shot on the left side. One-timer. Crosby. Pad save. Rebound. Neal not able to get to it. Face-off won by Johansson. Chips it back to the point. Backhanded there by Savard. Umberger will play it below the goal line. Engelin getting a stick on him, but it comes back here to the point for Nikitin. Nikitin for David Savard. All kinds of traffic in front of the net. Saved by Zetkov. Rebound just trickled wide. Ryan Murray left point. Again, all kinds of traffic in front of the Pittsburgh net. Jackets playing in those dirty areas here, looking for that go-ahead goal. It's thrown back to the point again. Murray on here to Letestu. Murray lets one fly. That one is blocked. Now Wisniewski back to Murray. A traffic jam in front of the net. Zetkov played it off the blocker. Had no idea where it was.
Pittsburgh Penguins really needed that line change. Jackets would have loved to keep it going.
Skilly drop pass. Quick shot there. That's off the mark, and it ricochets all the way back into Columbus territory. Hustling. And that's a couple of rough chips. Now he gets hit by his own man, Niskanen. Jackets move in. Como. Rebound. A scramble there. Back to the play was Zetkov, and the Jackets had nothing but a gaping wide open net, but fired it wide. It's been all Columbus in this period. You'd like to see them rewarded here. Hearing it down the wing here is Boone Jenner. Jenner with a thundering hit there. Of his eye. Jackets continue to pressure the puck. Right side. This crowd is in it tonight. Here's Crosby across the line. Crosby trying to walk in. Down is McElhinney, and he will hold on. Blue Jackets own Jared Bull. They are great friends. In fact, James Neal's dad, we often see attending Blue Jacket games, and Neal's got his second of the night. Again,
Jackets win it outright. Jack Johnson tries to force it up and look it right out of the air. James Neal knocks that puck down and then gets himself back into position to be in a shooting lane.
Vitaly bumped along the wall. Jackets come up with it. That's Como. Late Como to the point. Jack Johnson sticks in. Rebound sent wide by Anisimov. He had Zatkoff down. Anisimov camped in front. To Atkinson drills it. Nowitzki tried to get a stick on it. Jack Johnson off the point. Walks to the net. Tried to roof it. Down to Zatkoff. Pretty big goaltender. After the break. Loose puck. Backhanded. McElhinney is down. Jackets Jenner reaching for it.
It will come. He does an outstanding job killing penalties and basically kills any rule you want.
Loose puck in front. Oh, glove there. A little flash of the leather. Niskanen pressured by Boone Jenner. Good work there by the rookie. Passes. Here's Trapp. Nice move. Walks in. Shoots. Scores. That one could be the highlight of the night.
Drop the play on Niskanen and then look at Corey Trapp. Oh, baby, is that any good? Not only has he turned the defenseman inside out, but good night, Vienna. That puck's into the back of the net.
Territorial edge has been Columbus's way here in the second. And they are rewarded with that goal by Corey Trapp to tie it up. Look at Dubinsky retrieve the puck, and Zetkov on that far side able to save it. Trapp centers it in front, and off Brandon Sutter. Played on the backhand out of the zone there by Gibbons, but they certainly misfired on some quality opportunities. Meantime, England gets it, and there's Neal. And this is Crosby with Kunitz coming late. Mata, there's a shot saved there by McElhinney, who had the angle, makes the stop. Vitaly. Far side, Jokinen. This is Scuderi. Wrist shot, ooh, off the glove of McElhinney. Jokinen steers to the corner. Kunitz in pursuit. Murray gets a piece of him. Jackets send it up, but not out. Niskanen on here to Neal. Neal's cross-ice pass. Umberger got a stick on it. Crosby sends to Niskanen. Pats a big rebound. And the Jackets find a lane between the two defensemen. Able to walk out of his own zone. Steps to center. Johansson on the wing. Shot by Foligno. Gloved and held. Right wing. Neal. Off the wall. Crosby in full flight. Tries to split the defense and walk in. A little give and go at the end of the net.
Oh, boy. 2-on-2. Look what he does to Tootin. And then he stays right with it. Stick on the ice. He finds it. You're exactly right. See McElhinney being hit by Tootin. And in the meantime, that puck just goes right under McElhinney.
His mic doesn't work, but he'll point to center. And I didn't see anything wrong with that goal. Jackets battle up high, but not out. Anisimov's attempt fails. Neal now on for Crosby. Crosby cross ice. One-timer in the goal. Power play goal. Kunitz.
See Kunitz in finding the middleman, and then right back across the scene to Kunitz, who
cut the deficit to one. Jackets unable to get the equalizer here. Despite a strong effort, they trail by two. Here in front, and another goal. Waved off. That one went off the goalpost.
Again, the Pittsburgh Penguins making transition. There is the move.
Oh, the save, and then off the crossbar.
Baby. It did. It went right off the crossbar, bounced right down in front. Offensive zone, but haven't got a lot to show for it.
There's a shot, save, rebound left in the goal mouth, and Neal has the hat trick. A backhander from the scramble in front. It's a power play goal, and the Hats come out of the crowd.
Hansen just lost him at that last moment right there where it looked like he might have had the stick, but Neal.
And Engelin. Zetkoff hands it right to Como. On to McKenzie. Shot by Nikita. Scores!
You have Como. You have McKenzie. And then the shot being taken.
Seconds left. Shot blocked by Engelin. Anisimov up high. Wisniewski trying to set that up. Crosby pressures. Crosby will clear on the back end. Final 10 seconds. Anisimov walks in. Backhanded by Adams, and that pretty well should do it. The Penguins record their fourth straight win in the season series with a big third period. Three straight goals.